Accurate accounting and bookkeeping for your Shopify store is important, but it can be confusing and time consuming. You might be using Sage Cloud Accounting, and you're looking for a way to easily get your sales data from Shopify into Sage. Up until now, you might have not been accounting for your Shopify store, entering your sales data manually, or you've been coding the whole payout to a sales account. These options may work for a short time, but as your Shopify store begins to grow, you might run into some challenges. For example, Shopify payouts are actually made up of more than just sales. They also include fees, refunds, and other transactions. Making sense of which transactions make up a payout so you can accurately reconcile your accounts can be confusing. Shopify provides reports that include this information, but going through these reports and getting them to balance with what you've been paid by Shopify can be time consuming. That's why setting up an integration between Shopify and Sage can help. An integration will allow your Shopify transaction data to flow seamlessly into Sage. There are a couple of ways you could set this up. One option is to use a data syncing app that sends across every order individually. This option can work if you're a smaller seller, but it can lead to problems as you grow, potentially overloading your accounting system. A better option is to use A2X. A2X connects Shopify and Sage, so all of your Shopify transaction data can flow seamlessly into Sage. With A2X, all of your Shopify transactions, including sales, fees, refunds, and other necessary transaction types, are automatically organized into detailed summaries that reconcile perfectly with your payouts in Sage. Integrating Shopify and Sage with A2X is easy. Here's how you can set up. First, sign up for an A2X account at a2xaccounting.com. Next, you need to connect A2X to Sage using your Sage login credentials. A2X currently integrates with Sage Business Cloud UK, the Plus plan, and Sage One UK, also the Plus plan. Then connect A2X to Shopify. Again, all you need is your login, or you can request access to the Shopify store you wish to connect to. After connecting both Shopify and Sage, it's time to map your transactions to your chart of accounts. Go to the Accounts and Taxes page, where you can choose how to categorize your Shopify transactions to your chart of accounts. A2X can automate this process. Once you've completed your accounts and tax mapping, go to the Payouts tab. This is where you can review and post payouts from A2X to Sage. The final step is to reconcile in Sage. Log into Sage and navigate to the bank account you wish to reconcile. From there, click on Imported Transactions. Find the payout from Shopify. You'll be able to select that invoice from A2X, ready for reconciliation, and click Match. And there you go. Shopify bookkeeping with Sage can be that easy. Integrating Shopify and Sage with A2X can help save time on bookkeeping and get more accurate financials. For more information, visit a2xaccounting.com.